am a people watcher. I watch people everywhere I go. I type a lot in Starbucks, and I get inspiration from people as they walk in the door. That's where a lot of it comes from, but the most part, I have a very big family, extended family. And there's a joke in my family, don't say anything around Reshonda if you don't want it in the book. Because I'm putting stuff in the book. We were at a funeral recently, and my uncle stood up and right by my 8 kids. Problem was, we only knew about 4. Including his wife. And he was in front of the church coming, oh, baby, I'll talk to you about that when I get home. So I looked at my sister looked at me, she said, you gonna put that in the woman. I said, you know I am.